Daddy, last time I drew 3 bullets on my upper leg so much. So I'm going to try on a canvas. I'm nervous. Wish me luck. So first you'll have to start with the black. Ooh. Should not put water. See how much water is there. That's funny. Wish me luck, guys. Okay. Try to do it a little darker. I need more. So now we're going to do some red. Look how pretty it is. Look. I hope I can do this, guys. Never keep the unfinished work. I'll have to do it carefully now. Now the red. This is looking beautiful. Looking beautiful. Now we're going to use some yellow. I love this yellow the most. Beautiful yellow in the world. Look, sunshine yellow. Sunshine yellow. Never keeps a gap. So you should not keep a gap, just like me. Done. Now I'm gonna use some orange. Wow. Look at this orange. Look at this orange. Look at this orange. Wow. Look at this. So guys, I put a little bit orange on here, don't worry, you can cover it up with some bright color, yellow. So now we're going to do later come with it with the black. And then so my paint is dry. Now we're going to make the important step, the bullseye. So we're going to take this brush. If the size is perfect.
Are you nervous?
Yes. To make the swirly thing, you don't know what this is.
That's a rope.
Rope. Okay. So we'll make the rope now. Let's just get this. Make it a little dark. That's much better. Here's a big tip, so I will spread it out. And we're done. My signature. I'm going to make the